Some breaking news. Video just into our newsroom of a police chase ending with a crash at 35th and Vliet in Milwaukee. Police tell us they tried to pull over a car which was wanted in connection to a homicide, but the driver would not stop and took off. The car collided with another vehicle. Police arrested the driver and say the people in the other vehicle were treated for minor injuries.